Did you know your teenager's brain is more likely to get addicted to nicotine than yours? The tobacco and vaping industries do. They target teens with their products and try to cover up the fact that there's nicotine in them. They're trying to get your kids addicted and make them customers for life, but you can stop them. Talk with your kids about the real dangers of vaping. The tobacco and vaping industries sure won't. For facts and tips, go to getoutraged.org.